Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum students. How are you all? I am fine and hope you are also fine. Students, today I am teaching you social studies of grade 3. So open your books and page number 3. Students, today I am teaching you lesson number 1, the solar system. Students, when we look at the sky, we see different things such as stars, sun and moon. These are called our solar system. Students, today I am teaching you about the solar system. So look at your books I am reading before you. The solar system. Solar system. There are 8 planets in our solar system that moves around the sun in space. The names of the planets are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. Again, I am telling you about the planets. These are 8 and their names are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. Venus is the brightest planet in the solar system. Students, I will tell you that our जो सोलर सिस्टम में दो वर्ड यूज हो रहे हैं, एक प्लैनेट है और एक स्टार्स है. प्लैनेट्स आर दोज वी डू नॉट हैव देयर ऑन लाइट. दे गेट लाइट फ्रॉम सन एंड दे रिफ्लेक्ट लाइट फ्रॉम द सन. एंड द स्टार्स आर दोज विच हैव देयर ओन लाइट. एंड द सन इज अ स्टार. द वे वॉन्ट एन इजी वे टू रिमेंबर द 8 प्लैनेट्स इन ऑर्डर. जस्ट रिमेंबर दिस ट्यूब. My very excellent mother just serve us noodles. This is a sentence. You learn it. You can learn in a very easy way in order. M for Mercury, V for Venus, E for Earth, M for Mars, J for Jupiter, S for Saturn, U for Uranus, and N for Neptune. Have you learned it? Again, repeat this sentence. My very excellent mother just served us noodle. M for Mercury, V for Venus, A for Earth, M for Mars, J for Jupiter, S for Saturn, U for Uranus, and N for Neptune. Okay, hope that you have learned it. Okay, the next, the sun. The sun is a bright star. सूरज जो है ये एक बहुत चमकदार सितारा है. It is made up of very hot gases. ये बहुत ज़्यादा गर्म गैसों से मिलके बना है. You know, it is made up of very hot gases just as hydrogen and helium. And the temperature of the outer surface of the sun, we can say it is 6000 centigrade. The light of the sun is very strong. It gives us heat and light. And we get heat and light from sun. And the sunlight is very important for animals, plants, and all living things. Sunlight is very necessary for all living things, just like plants, animals, and for human beings. The Earth. We live on the planet Earth. Students, you must know that Earth is not a star, it is a planet. Because Earth has no its own light. It gets light from sun, and which is the third planet from sun, and which is the first planet that is near to the sun is called Mercury. The second one is Venus, and the third one is Earth. The Earth shows 2 types of movements. स्टूडेंट्स, आपको बताना चाहूंगी कि अर्थ जो है वो 2 तरह की मूवमेंट शो करती है. कौन सी? रेवोल्यूशन एंड रोटेशन. फर्स्ट आई विल टेल यू अबाउट रेवोल्यूशन. फर्स्ट, द अर्थ मूव्स अराउंड द सन. द मूवमेंट इज कॉल्ड रेवोल्यूशन. पहली जो मूवमेंट है, जो अर्थ है वो सूरज के गिर्द घूमती है. सूरज के गिर्द अर्थ के घूमने को हम क्या कहते हैं? रेवोल्यूशन. इट टेक्स 1 ईयर टू गो अराउंड द सन. और सूरज के गिर जमीन जो चक्कर लगा रही है वो कितना टाइम ले रही है? पूरा 1 साल, यानी 365 डेज. This gives a season during the year, and I will tell you that seasons are also formed due to the revolution of the earth. Rotation. Second, the earth moves around its own axis. दूसरी मूवमेंट जो मैं आपको बताने जा रही हूँ वो जमीन की अपने ही महवर में उसकी गर्दिश है. An imaginary line around which the earth rotates. This movement is called rotation of the earth. जब an imaginary line around which the earth rotates. This movement is called rotation of the earth. जब अर्थ अपने ही एक्सिस में रोटेट करती है तो हम इसको क्या कहते हैं? रोटेशन. इट कम्प्लीट्स वन रोटेशन इन 24 आवर्स. अपने ही महवर में ये तकरीबन 24 घंटे लेती है एक चक्कर पूरा करने में. दिस गिव अस डे एंड नाइट. इसकी वजह से दिन और रात बनते हैं. डे एंड नाइट आर फॉर्म ड्यू टू द रोटेशन ऑफ अर्थ. इट इज डे इन दोज पार्ट्स ऑफ द अर्थ दैट आर फेसिंग द सन. जो इलाके सूरज के सामने होते हैं, जमीन का वो हिस्सा जो सूरज के सामने होता है वहां पे दिन होता है. व्हाइल इट इज नाइट इन दोज पार्ट ऑफ अर्थ दैट आर नॉट फेसिंग द सन. और अर्थ के वो हिस्से जो सूरज के सामने नहीं होते वहां पे रात होती है. अब आपको मैं इसका डिफरेंस क्लियर करती हूँ. वी सपोज दिस इज अ पेंसिल एंड वी सपोज इट जस्ट लाइक अ अर्थ. इफ यू रोटेट दिस पेंसिल इट इज revolving around its axis and we called it rotation. Just like look at this, and we can see it. We can say it. This is rotation if we around in its axis, around itself. We can also, and if we take a razor and suppose that it is earth, and if we suppose this razor as a sun and suppose pencil as a earth, it rotates around the sun and it is called revolution. The rotation of earth around the sun is called revolution. And the difference is rotation and revolution. Rotation, spin or turn. When the earth rotates in its axis, this is called rotation. It takes 24 hours. ये कितना टाइम लेती है अपने ही महवर में गर्दिश करने के लिए? 24 आवर्स. कॉजेज डे एंड नाइट. तुम्हारे दिन और रात बनते हैं ये रोटेशन की वजह से बनते हैं. डे एंड नाइट्स आर फॉर्म ड्यू टू द रोटेशन ऑफ अर्थ. रेवोल्यूशन गो अराउंड इट मीन्स दैट द अर्थ गो अराउंड द सन. इट मीन्स दैट द अर्थ रिवॉल्व अराउंड द सन. इट टेक्स 365 डेज. It means it takes 365 days and 365 days is equal 1 year. Causes seasons. Our seasons are formed due to the revolution of earth. So we turn. Okay students, I have told about rotation and revolution. You know that day and night are caused by the rotation of earth. We see on daytime we see different things on the sky, just like birds, aeroplanes and other things on the sky, kites etc, other things. And on night we see different things, just like moon, stars, and the other thing, revolution is seasons are caused by revolution. And you know how many seasons are there in Pakistan? I will tell you, there are 4 seasons in Pakistan: summer, spring, autumn and winter. Which season do you like? Do you like summer? Oh no, it's too hot. Do you like winter? Yeah, it's too cool. You like, I think, spring, because there are everywhere flowers are blooming. Oh, have you understand? What is difference between rotation and revolution? Seasons are caused by, can you tell me? It is called by rotation or it is called by revolution? Answer me. Yes, it is called by revolution. So turn the page. The moon. Have you looked at the sky in night? Which thing you like? Which thing you see on the sky at night? There are so many stars and one moon. There are stars are so many, but the moon is one because our earth only has one moon and it is very bright. Most of the planets also have moons circling around them. Okay, students, planets have moons that are circling or rotating around them. Our planet Earth has only one moon. हमारी जो ज़मीन है इसका एक ही चांद है. आपने देखा है रात को चांद? कभी मामा ने आपको कहानी सुनाई है चांद पे परियां रहती हैं? ओके, द मून्स रिवॉल्व अराउंड द अर्थ. मून्स क्या करता है? ये जमीन के गिर्द घूमता है. जमीन किसके गिर्द घूमती है? जी हाँ जी, जमीन रिवॉल्व करती है सन के गिर्द. और मून किसके गिर्द रिवॉल्व कर रहा है? अर्थ के गिर्द. इट टेक्स 29.5 days टू मेक वन फुल रेवोल्यूशन अराउंड द अर्थ. It takes 29.5 days to make one full revolution around the earth. How much time the moon takes to revolve around the earth? It takes 29.5 days. How many days it takes? It takes 29.5 days to make one full revolution around the earth. This period is called a lunar or Islamic month. This period is called, we can say, Islamic month. Do you know the names of Islamic months? Yeah, these are Muharram, Safar, Rabiul Awwal, Rabiul Thani, Jamadul Awwal, Jamadul Thani, and Rajab, Shaban, Ramadan, Zika, Zilhaj. Yes, these are the Islamic months. The moon has no light of its own. The moon has no light because it revolves around the earth and gets light from sun. It just reflects the light of sun. Yes, it gets light from the sun. There is no air and water on the moon. There is no air and water on the moon. Okay, thanks. Okay, dear students, we have finished the reading of unit 1. And in the next lecture, I will do the task of this unit in work from workbook. Allah Hafiz.